You think this is your game? You suck, Ben.
A lot of mouth for a man who's only 5 feet tall.
We're the same height.
Just make your move, butter squeeze. You think you're so cool putting your piece on top of mine?
Ben?
Yes, Max?
I think you lost. Do you want to know your punishment for breaking my game?
What?
Your stuffed animal's going in the toilet.
Not Sugar Bear!
Sugar Bear?
Sorry about the little incident with the game earlier.
Yeah.
It's just that you insulted Sugar Bear.
Sugar Bear is just an object, Ben.
But Sugar Bear has a soul. Isn't that right, Sugar Bear?
What's that light?
Go find out.
Stay here, Sugar Bear. Max, I don't think there's anything back here.
Max?
lights are just going out.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, Ben, while you're over there, give me some milk.
1% or 2%?
Ben, we only have 1%.
So, you want 1%?
Stupid Halloween.
Pour the milk yourself.
Why'd you put the magnets up to them?
I didn't.
Very funny. Your beach ball.
I'm not a beach ball.
It's a figure of speech.
Why are you always so mean to me?
Because you're ugly.
Now you've insulted me and Sugar Bear.
Sugar Bear is a stuffed animal.
Is that a figure of speech too? Startling noise. Well, it's your turn, Mel Pouch.
I don't really see what the problem is. Well, I'm just gonna... Ah!
What?
See that guy?
He could have killed us.
He had a knife, and he could have stabbed you until you died.
Blood going everywhere, disgusting guts. Ah, you'd be dead within the first stab.
Well, good thing we made it out here.
Sugar Bear.
Sugar Bear's inside, Max. I don't give a hoot who.
Max, I owe Sugar Bear my life.
Kid, put your fucking stuff down.
I'm going in.
I don't really see what the problem is.